Deer Park High School, and welcome to the Deer Network. Today is Wednesday, October 30th, 2019. I'm Julie Perez.
And I'm Fatima Pineda. Today, a Halloween taste test and a big week in sports. But first, your weekly news.
Students, if you're interested in purchasing this year's yearbook, make your purchase before November 30th to get 5% off. You can do all of this online, so if you'd like to take part of this deal, go to the Deer Network's Twitter page for the link to purchase your 2019-2020 yearbook.
All AP students are required to take each AP exam. Payments will be taken for the final time in all lunches today and tomorrow. If you're interested in a payment plan, they are due with the deposit and a parent signature by tomorrow.
Just in time for Halloween, a recent YouGov poll found that 45% of Americans believe that ghosts exist. While many experts attribute ghost sightings to logical explanations, to those who can experience them can feel very real. In 2015, the Deer Network investigated reports of paranormal activity here at Deer Park High School and found a surprising number of students, teachers, and staff with experiences to share.
And there was like a guy standing there, like a little to the right of it. And it was just like a guy in all white, and he was looking dead at me, and he was just humming, you know, a tune. And I looked at him for about a solid minute before I moved, because I know my body was shaking. I was terrified. My heart was like crazy.
It was a feeling like you've never felt before, like a million eyes were watching you. It was drastically colder in there. I didn't see the same thing Eddie saw. I walked out there on the stage and I looked around and I didn't see a figure, but I saw an orb.
Saw some lady walking catty corner. She was wearing skirt, shirt, her hair was like right here. She was carrying like books or something. The band's haunted too. I have so many stories, not even funny.
Several teachers and coaches shared information for that story, but would not publicly go on record. Many of those stories became the basis for the Deer Network's 2018 short film Phenomena, about a ghost in our high school. So, what do you believe? If anyone has their own experiences to share about paranormal activity here at Deer Park High School, we'd love to hear from you. You can contact us on Twitter at the Deer Network, and if you'd like to watch Phenomena to get in the Halloween spirit, it's available on YouTube right now.
But Halloween isn't just about ghosts and being scared. It's also about the crazy amounts of sugar that we all consume in one night. Mackenzie Shaw put some of you to the test to see just how well you know your Halloween candy.
What's up, guys? This is Mackenzie Shaw. I'm with the Deer Network, and I'm here with cheer captain Sam Ramos.
I'm here with Austin Blair.
I'm here with Jonathan Cortez.
I'm here with Erica.
I'm here with Natalie Webb, and we're going to play a game called Guess That Halloween Candy.
How it works is Sam is going to put a blindfold on. She's going to guess the candy, and we're just going to ask her a few questions. Are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you ready to play Guess That Halloween Candy?
For sure, let's go.
I guess so.
Yeah. Are you ready?
No.
Okay, let's do it.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
Yeah, you have to test it. What you taste?
It's chocolate.
Wait, what is it called?
Is it
texture's good.
What is it? I feel stupid.
Milky? No.
No.
Is it Twix?
No.
Is it a Milky Way?
That's correct. It is a Milky Way.
Is it really?
Yes.
That's a Twizzlers.
Okay.
Reese's?
Yes, that's right. Okay.
I'm gonna go with the Reese's Pieces.
That is correct. Reese's Pieces.
Oh, I know what it is. What is it?
I just gave you a clue.
Hee hee.
Well, that's it, ladies and gentlemen. She doesn't know her Halloween candy.
No, what was it?
It was a Snickers.
Oh, yeah.
What's your least favorite Halloween candy?
Acorns?
Acorns?
Triangle things. They taste like chalk.
Candy corn. What are your opinions on candy corn?
They're good. I think they're a little overrated.
I hate it.
Do you plan on trick-or-treating this year?
For sure.
What are you going to be for Halloween this year?
I'm going to be myself, because I'm kind of scary and ugly. So.
All right. What was your favorite Halloween costume as a kid?
I think my favorite Halloween costume was when I was a vampire, because I got to wear like fake teeth.
Tell us about your favorite Halloween as a child.
I went around my neighborhood, and I had like a huge bag, like this big, I guess.
and it was just full, and I ate all the candy.
Nice. Did you have a stomach ache afterwards?
Can't remember that far back, but probably.
Reese's Pieces or Reese's Cups?
The cups. The pieces are just gross. They're like little M&Ms.
Would you rather have Twix or Snickers?
Snickers, my pregame snack.
That's it for today, folks.
Go, Go deer. Deer.
Who doesn't love free candy?
We should have had them try lettuce.
No, Julie.
In sports news, our Lady Deer volleyball team played Beaumont United last night in their last home game of the season. The seniors were also recognized. Yes, even Courtney Plocek. They made quick work of the Timberwolves, winning in straight sets. Next up for our girls is playoffs. They take on Dobie next Tuesday night, location to be determined. Good luck, ladies. Go out and support them on their way to state.
Last Friday night, our football team traveled to Baytown to play the Sterling Rangers. Our guys got off to a quick start with scores from Marcus Molina, Clyde Wello, and a pump block touchdown, and all in the first quarter. They'd continue that trend and dominate on defense, winning with a final score of 49-14. This Friday is a huge game against Beaumont Westbrook and our last home game of the season. Be sure to come out and support our guys.
And lastly, the Washington Nationals won Game 6 of the World Series last night against our hometown Astros, 7-2. They forced a deciding Game 7 here in Houston in a series where the visitors have won every game.
But that changes tonight. It all comes down to this. Tonight, beginning at 7. That's it for us this week. From everyone here at the Deer Network, I'm Fatima Pineda.
I'm Julie Perez, and this is Mini Orbit. And we are wishing you a great day and a wonderful rest of the week. Happy Halloween, stay safe,
and go Deer!
Ghostbusters! There's something strange in your neighborhood.